Here's how to find the best time to publish your YouTube videos to help drive more views for free. Hello, TubeBuddies. When it comes to YouTube, knowing when to publish your YouTube videos and even your live streams is important. But how do you know which time is best? That's where using YouTube's data and this free TubeBuddy feature comes into play. We want to help you find the best time to publish a video or even start a live stream on YouTube. Knowing the best time to publish content is important for two reasons. The first reason is you want to be consistently publishing videos when your audience is online so they know when to expect your videos. The second reason is you want people watching your videos right when you publish them, because that helps YouTube know how and if they should promote your videos to a wider audience. Speaking of audience, let's keep your audience or viewer in mind and find the best time to publish by heading over to YouTube. On YouTube, click the TubeBuddy drop-down menu in the top right-hand corner. Once the TubeBuddy menu opens, find Extension Tools. Under Extension Tools, you'll see our Best Time to Publish feature. Click on it to open our free Best Time to Publish tool. You'll see our Best Time to Publish tool right under YouTube's own When Your Viewers Are on YouTube graph. What our tool does is analyzes YouTube's chart and makes it much easier to read. We take all that data from YouTube and give you recommendations for the best time to publish a video or start a live stream. We'll cover the difference between a video upload and a live stream later. Let's first focus on weekly versus daily. Looking at weekly, we then break it down to which day of the week would be best to publish a video or stream based on YouTube's data above. For us at TubeBuddy, it's Wednesday at 5 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time, as you can see here. If you only upload once per week, like we do at TubeBuddy, weekly is the best time to publish / stream based on the data we've collected. Under weekly, we give you the daily breakdown on when would be the best time to publish or start a live stream. Daily is useful if you upload videos or stream multiple times per week, or you just prefer to upload on a certain day. TubeBuddy's daily recommendation gives you the best time for that particular day based on our calculations using the data from YouTube's chart above. However, we want to know, what is the best time for you to publish a video or start a live stream? Be sure to let us know in those comments down below. While we have your attention, there are some important things you need to know about this information. As YouTube says, publish time is not known to directly affect the long-term performance of a video. What this means is just because you either upload or stream at this time, it doesn't guarantee you millions of views right at that time or immediately right after. It just helps you earn views right out of the gate when you publish a video or start a live stream. Also, since YouTube's data is based on 28 days, this data can change over time. Hopefully, to match the data we have here. If you want more information on anything found in this tool, you can hover over this question mark to see a TubeBuddy tool tip. You can also click on How Are Recommendations Calculated? Down here to see more information. Speaking of more information, I promise more information on best time to publish a live stream versus a regular uploaded video. When we as creators upload a video, TubeBuddy takes into account the first 12 hours after the upload when calculating a time to publish. However, when it comes to TubeBuddy live streaming recommendations, this is not the case. When it comes to live streams, it's all about being live right when your audience is most active on YouTube. So when TubeBuddy calculates your best time to live stream, we look at every single hour during the week, but only take into account that hour and the following hour when YouTube identifies a large amount of your viewers are online. When it comes to the best time to publish a video or start a live stream on YouTube, we always recommend that you look at the data and then do what's best for you, the creator. What we do here at TubeBuddy is look at the best time to publish. So for our example, it was 5 a.m. And then we recommend maybe publishing 15 minutes before or 15 minutes after to not get buried into the YouTube feeds. Do you want to learn more about free tools like this one? Then subscribe and ring that bell to be notified on all TubeBuddy tools. Do you want to learn how to earn more views with TubeBuddy? Then click on that video that's been on screen. I'm Andrew Kahn from TubeBuddy. Now let's go out and find the best time to publish a video or start a live stream.